I solved the world's hardest puzzle in under 1 minute.